Okay, let's continue where we left off, shall we? Because last time we stopped right here, so now we are gonna continue. Right, we need to go to the right. Is there a dungeon? That's the question every time. Is there a dungeon? Okay, interesting. I can take these two with ease. And I don't want them to come out. The trick is to get them next to each other somehow. Not sure if that's even a possibility. Yes, it is. That was perfect. How you guys were standing there. How did you... Yes, like that. Why are you tormenting me? Come on, do that again. I don't know how you did it, but do it again, please. These guys, seriously. It's fine. It's fine. Doesn't matter. Skulls are also trapped. I am a bit trapped now because I can't go to the other side as long as these guys are messing about. And these boys won't let me go through. Look how they are doing it now. That's perfect. Wait a second, I got an idea. Now. Nope. Seriously, I'm gonna reset because this is gonna take forever. Reset. There we go. Perfect. Now we need them all the way up here. Both of them. Come on. Want to? No, you want to get trapped. You know you do. Everybody knows. You guys are perfect together, yin and yang. There we go. Trapped. That's fine. Because we can push this one up here. We can push this one down to like this, so that's also blocked. Let's take this candy, and this final one is gonna block the dragon down there and the skulls like that. Much better. And it's very slow because there's too much movement. Any dungeon? No dungeon. Nope. Okay, next. Ah, this one. I'm not quite sure what's up with this one. I always found it weird and lazy. Because, yeah, nothing... I don't get it. I don't get this map. I do get this map. You need bullets. The question is, where is it? In the middle. I need to think for a moment. Because I don't think I can do this anymore. No, I can't. I can't do it anymore. Wait up. Let's redo this, because now it's not possible, but we can make it possible. Do it like this, this, this. Take this one, leave that one. Get the bullets. And then we'll shoot this one over here. So they can hug each other. Keep each other company. Look each other in the eyes when they wake up. Shoot him. There we go. Beautiful empty screen. This one is tricky. I'm thinking. Because I'm needing those blocks. I'm needing bullets. Not those. He needs to go down. The block needs to go that way. Okay, those are the bullets. This one is not. So we've got two. Can we block all the skulls in? Did I do something wrong? I did. I see it now. It's a neat little trick. I'll show you. What? What's this? I never saw that before. What is it? What does it do? Am I special now? Am I invulnerable? Can I do special things? What? Can I duplicate that again? Because... Exactly. So, what was that all about? Like I said, can I duplicate it again? Anyway, we know what to do now, so back up. I'll show you what to do. Still not sure what the flower is about. I find it funny, I want it. Hey? I got it again. Now I'm completely different spot as well. I don't know what's up. Oh no, 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 I made a mistake. No! Ah, Christ. And I can't get there. I was like, I can just, but I can't because of the Medusa. Doesn't matter. Well, no. Must take the candy first. Otherwise, you're stuck. So, I took this one. I hugged the snail. Okay. I don't know. But you need to put it like that. So that you can still use the block. its weight. Because first you need to do this. Get him into place. And you can take him. Then you can do this. And this. Then you have to push him upwards first. So that you have room to push this one to the side. Because if there was a block here, you couldn't do that. Now you can. Then you can push this one to the side. Can I get it again? No? Okay. I wonder if other maps have the flower thingy as well. Because I don't know what it's all about. I've never seen that before. Let's search for a dungeon. No dungeon, it looks like. Interesting. Yes. Oh, they're both coming. Oh, that's good. Need to push him upwards. Come here, my lovelies. Yes, hug each other. Close it up. Was that smart? I'm not sure. I don't think it is, or was. Oh wait, he can't reach me. That was not smart. Shouldn't have locked myself in there. Still, if they stay down. Oh. Come here, boys. Still, if they stay down there, I don't have to lock it up at all. I can just do whatever. I mean, I can just get these candies. I don't even have to move these blocks. You can just leave them as they are. Because they're stuck. They don't do anything. Easy enough. Weird. Yeah, I'm gonna search the blocks again. I don't believe there are any, but oh yeah, right. Couldn't be anyone under there. Flower bed. Okay. Go to the next one. I'm thinking again. Because this one isn't too hard. But do I need to? I think so. There we go. Nope, can't do that one. Yes, take that, go down, lock him in. Move that part. Okay, wait a second. First do this. Open this up. Open this up. Go down. Wait. not that hard. Oh. It's not that hard, right?
Idiot.
Oh my. I forgot about one tiny detail, and it was the arrow. Not a problem. Not a problem. It's fine. It's fine. Fine. Okay, so again. This was all good. And it is all great. This is all good. This is also good. Nothing to worry about still. This was good. Choosing to move this one was good. Opening this area was very good. Has to be done, but I forgot about that. Very important. Minor detail. Because if you lock him in here, you better be damn sure you don't have to go through it again. Perfect. I don't know if there is any, but I gotta check. Sorry. Just guts. I don't think so. We can't take the candy yet, because then they wake up. Can I trick? Because I would think I can just do that. That I'm then golden. I mean, seriously. What was so hard about this? Shouldn't be this easy. Oh well. Right. This not possible. On the other hand. No, because you can't. On the other hand, it is possible. Watch this. I don't know if that was good. Still possible? You think? What about all those guys? I made a mistake! It's the same bloody way! It's the same bloody way! Shoot me! Okay, let's do that again. Come. Come. See ya. I will now push this here. The first red beast, we're gonna use the second one at the same. It's the same thing. Look. Oh, brilliant. Nice. Seriously, I love that. Interesting. We've got we've got a special ability. Can we get to the big mass? Yes, we can. So this one is possible. First, I need to check again for the dungeons. I'm sorry, but I just got to. I also want to know what's on the right. Nothing. Nothing. Oh, hey, ah. Okay. I think this one is possible too. Yeah. But take that one. Oh yeah, right, the red bug. It's still there, you just don't see it. Yeah, this one was quite easy as well. But the one with the snails I was just at is also possible, so I'm going to do that one next. So I'm going to go back to where I was, and then do that one. La 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 la, dee da dee do dee 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 dee. You just gotta watch out. Do I have firepower? Nope. Cause there is now one problem. I need to be able to shoot. If I could just shoot, because I can change this one, but if I can't shoot, oh wait, the chest is here, what am I blabbering about? I don't need to shoot, I just want to shoot him. Absolutely not possible. Oh, right. That is why the snails are in here as well. Possible. Not too hard, I think. Lock him in. Up. This one can be pushed already. We can't go back right now. Let me think. I need to push that one to the left and upwards. So I have room to maneuver around. Then I need to push this one to the left and downwards so I can maneuver around. Then I need to push that one to the left and up. And then I've got one to go upwards and one to go downwards. So So first the one that goes down, otherwise it's not possible anymore. And then the two to go upwards. First this one, to go up. Then that one to go up. And there we go. Done. You can't shoot me. There we go. Both sides should be possible. The thing is, if you go in it, you can't return. You can't return if you go in it. It is possible though. I need to go up. Dragon. There we go. Ooh, ooh. wait for it. Seriously, what were you thinking, mate? It don't matter. Again, we're gonna do this. So up to the left, take two, leave one. Can't take both. Don't jump in there, and don't jump in there. Saying you're just silly. Now you gotta push it up and move around once more. I think I still made a mistake. Cause yeah, I can take that one, sure. And I can block him off, sure. But I can't get through the dragons. What am I missing? Of course. I know. I left the wrong piece of candy. I can take all of these. No worries. Better yet, I should take all of them. What I cannot take is that one. Gotta keep that one alive. And so we will. Still need to walk around another time, once more. And then we can code through it, take the piece of candy and walk away. Risks. Normally you could argue and say no guts, no glory, but I'd rather take it safe. Okay. Done then. Thank you. before I jump in there, I want to check the box. No, boring, but... You can't really check them all, can you? No, I can't check them all. One I cannot check. But it doesn't look like anything is here. Oh, this one is fun. Also old school. Also used to be there in Eggland 1. The trick is now... Did I make a mistake? I think I did. Did I really? Yeah, I did. I can still salvage this. Watch me. Ah, frick. Not like that. Not like that. Not like this. Not like this. Should have taken a green pill. I like the red room. Cause... No, I do it again. I do it again. Continue, yes. Okay, no more messing about. Seriously, no more messing about. We are gonna finish this the right way. See? Easy. What did you do? Hiya! You were saying easy. Don't jinx it. Doesn't matter. We'll do it again. We now know how it's done. Watch him in there again. He can just get stuck up here. Because as soon as you know the trick, it's easy enough. Again. Note to self, don't take that last one yet. First you need to take the upper one, then you can take the lower one. Because you need to shoot the snail. Can't fool me now. Hey! Is there another one maybe? Let's just check to make sure. Let's check to make sure if there is maybe another one. I don't think so, but I can also take a look. Nope, nothing. Okay, just the one. That's good. Let's do it. I would say go to the left, go up. Right? Go to the left and go up. Yeah, easy enough. Okay. That one is done. Interesting. Bullets. Okay. Bullets. Interesting. Yeah, I'm not really sure. I can shoot him away, but oh wait, the other blocker can just push. Yes. I can use it to trap the red beast. Not doing what I want him to do. He's being a jackass. There we go. Oh, shice. Why did I do that? I pushed it too far. Okay. Again, up to the right, that one to the left, and that one on the arrow. That one was nothing. Let's check this. Also nothing. Okay, but now I know. Had to know. Push that one away. Move the block, otherwise you can't go through it. Yeah, you can. Yeah, you definitely can, indeed. Again, wait until he comes, and move backwards, and tap it. Now, he has to go in there. He's gotta move, and he's gotta stay. Is that even possible? It is. Gotcha. Phew. Bit tricky, but I got him exactly where I wanted him to be. So yeah, now I can just take the last little heart and walk to my chest. Checking for dungeons. Nothing. Still need to push the last piece of block. It's silly, I know, but no, nothing. I kind of knew. I also believe you need 5 keys. Not 100% sure, but I think you need 5. Anyway, we can still go to the left, and that's the last one, and then this upper piece is also completely done. I believe the center there, those are the last ones you can do. This one is difficult, because you've got those arrows you gotta look at that can mess with you. And you've got those fat guys who can mess with you. Uh, You're stuck, my friend. I am stuck. But those are the fun puzzles, actually. Because you really gotta watch out how you walk. Yes, I can take him. Go like that. This is actually extremely easy. Okay, so that one is done. There was another one. There was a two-parter. One you can go left and one you can go right. And in both cases you were stuck. That was this one. No need to check all the blocks. We already did that. Too bad I can't go
through it.
You got a zigzag. Interesting. Okay. Where are the bullets then? Or was that last piece there, the bullet? It must be. I think the heart closest to the chest is bullets. Because you need two bullets. You need one bullet candy. I need one. Let's do this again, shall we? But I can't take that one. You can say I need one, but you can't take that one. There are the bullets. Okay. Good to know. Nice and dandy, but yeah, I see where I made the mistake. I should have shoved them both in. Let's do that again, shall we? And every time we learn a little bit more. So that one. No! Gotcha! That's what he said. Gotcha. Doesn't matter. No, it doesn't matter. Look. Oof. No, it's following me! It's following me! Not anymore. Okay. Enough. We're gonna finish this one. Tap it. Slap it. Take it. Shake it. Move it. Groove it. Now we gotta wait. Last time we moved and we get shot. In our butt. And it hurt it. Ooh. So, just like that. Put it like that so both parties are blocked. change the arrow. What for? Yeah, what for? Huh? What am I missing? Why do you need to change an arrow? Why could I change an arrow? What's the point? Seriously, game, what is the point? What for? I need to rewatch this video because I don't understand for the life of me why the game says, here, you can change an arrow. I don't get it. I seriously don't. Okay. This one isn't too hard. The thing is, you need that block, and you need to push that block up here. So let's start with that. So the block needs to go up there. Wait a minute. To do that, we need to go like this. Put it on the arrow, upwards, next to the arrow, and on the arrow. Now we can walk past this. I could use the power up here. How do I do this? Oh wait, there is one more. Exactly, that's what we need. But then you don't need the block at all, you can just put the snail up there. Those snails should have been skulls. Because what I could do now is just... You gotta move a bit, you gotta be quick and shit, but... Look. See? That's strange. You don't need to block at all. No, that's a bit... I don't agree with that. But that's my take. Oh, this one. I'm not a fan of those big guys. Still not a fan. God. Christ. How to start on this? Like that. Nice enough. I was in him. Can I do that again? Yep. Good. Let's just wait. Now we can just cross. Cool. That went relatively easy. Shooting. Yeah. So we need to destroy a few snails. We gotta lock in the Medusa. But we also got to kill some snails. I gotta wait, otherwise I can't cross over. Again, I gotta wait. I can't shoot anymore after this. At least I can't destroy any. So I hope it does. It does yield into a shooter. That one does as well. Good. Oh wait, but I can't shoot anymore again. Does that one underneath the chest also is shooting? Otherwise I might have made a mistake. It is. Okay. Then it's all good. Time to run. Look at the dragon smile next to the Medusa. He's so happy. That was just fun to do. Let's see if there are any dungeons. Nope. First check up, I think. Easy. Can't catch me. Still can't catch me. Nasty. Gotcha. That's what he said again. Gotcha. It's fine. It's fine. Ooh. Nope. Not gonna happen. There we go. We need... Huh. Yeah, this one. Looks kinda hard, but it's okay. Again, this one is fun because you need to think about what your next move is and don't just do it. You gotta wait for a moment and just see the beauty. Oh great, I can't push that one. I don't think anything is beneath it anyway. Just... Chest. don't know. Do we need to shoot the chest? Yep. Okay. But that's very nice, but I can't do anything. So I made a mistake. F8. Of course. Silly me. That scared me. That was really like, of course. Gotcha. Not that easy. Luckily, you can also just shoot the key. But that's why you need the last bullet. And you need to push the block. That one is easy enough. Is there anything beneath the blocks? I can't push all the blocks. So I don't think so. Because most blocks cannot be pushed anyway. Or at least two of them. But nothing else. Again, you need to watch it. Why are you whispering? Because it's very scary. You gotta be careful here. Also, those skulls are dangerous. You gotta take this. Huh. I made a mistake. Yes. I made a mistake. Wow. Okay. Continue. I wanted to stop after I died, but I now want to finish that round. We'll do a couple more and then I'm gonna stop. Because it's getting late again. Haven't streamed that long this time, but I was messing around with my settings earlier because I couldn't get another game to work. Anyway, now we can shoot him. Later. I messed it up again. Oh my. Oh man, I want to go too fast, and I'm not thinking clearly, and I'm like, so like that. This one, then we can shoot the skull. Shoot the skull. go up. Now go to the chest first, so we can move the box so we can come back. Shoot the snail, cause why not? Well done. And now we can go to the left first and then to the right and finish this all off. If I can lock in the red beast, I think down here. That's possible. It's absolutely possible. I need to lock him down here because I need those blocks. I definitely need those blocks. So we're gonna do it like this. Come on over, you turd. There you go, that's your new home. Okay. The thing is, I think I need to take this one, but I don't want to. I'm gonna put that one like that. No, too far, Jesus! Every single bloody time. Redo. So annoying. Should I? This is not right. This is not right. That shouldn't be possible. And it is. Oh, of course. I was like, nobody can catch me there. But yeah, it was messed up. As soon as I started it, it was messed up. But it's fine. It's fine. Fine. Doesn't matter. We'll do it again. Take this one, go down, take the one there, change the arrow, and do it correctly. Get the little red beast to come after you. Lock him in. Will the skull just go in circles forever, or will it sink? Nope, goes in circles forever. Perfect. That's what we wanted to know. That means we can jump off, maybe jump back on, but I doubt it. Nope, gotta wait. Luckily it's not that far. And then the last piece of candy, I left it there because of the dragon, but now I figured out I could also still shoot the dragon, so I could have taken it. Oh! It isn't possible. I thought I was smart enough there, fast enough as well, but apparently no. Well, that's weak. Means we gotta do it again. Because why not? Get on the chest anyway. Take that. Okay, push him on. Let's see if he can. Nope. Still gotta wait. We don't wanna wait. Be an egg. Hey! Is there another one? I can only check 3 out of 4. No, I can check them all. What am I talking about? Yeah. I would think just go through the arrows, right? That cost me a millisecond. And now just go up to the left. What's this? For silly goose walk. You still made it. I still made it. Hey, I won't complain. Perfect, that means 4. Okay. Come on out. Hello. This one is easy. It looked more difficult than it actually was. It went quite easy. Next. Can't take that one yet. Okay. We gotta be smart about this. First, let's take that other one as well. This can mean 2 things. Either we shoot this guy away and it will spawn somewhere else, and then we can use the... Yep, exactly. Let's do it like that. So we can actually siege come spawning. Oh no, we can't siege spawn. It spawns over there, but that doesn't do anything for me. So this is also bullets, and it means I can shoot one more, and that one has to spawn on top. Well, of course this one does something for me, so I can walk. Yep, perfect. What? Something's wrong. I'm missing something. Okay. Let's redo this then, without giving up a life. We can just take this one, doesn't matter. Shall we start shooting him first? Now this block can go straight up. I think that's what I did wrong. Yep. Oh, I was too fast. I was too fast. You are too quick. We will murder you. Okay, that was unexpected. Yeah, that's good. I can now do this. For a moment I was like, could I have pushed that one already, or am I too soon again? But I could have pushed it already, so it's good. I am such a complete moron. What am... Seriously, dude. What are you doing?
Well, I don't have to push those blocks. Doesn't matter. Everything is good now. I can just do whatever. I'm golden.
You cannot take that one. Because if you take that one, you will be shot. Do it again. Seriously. Stop being an idiot. It's getting old. It's fine. It's fine. Fine. I'm now gonna shoot two at once. No, you're not. Oh my god, this is such... I keep making dumbass mistakes. Put it like that. I mean, fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice, shame on me. Where is the difference? Fool me once, shame on me. Fool me twice, shame on you. I think it's like that. But this is ridiculous. I keep on making the same bloody mistakes. Anyway. Let's wait until they spawned. There we go. Push that one all the way up. So he cannot shoot you anymore. Mind the dragons. Stop toying with them. Don't be an idiot. And now just rush through the final. Yes. You did it. You made it. It's a miracle. Okay. This one is tricky. First I need to look. Where can I let this first one sleep? Because the one block right here needs to go upwards. And he cannot sleep in this passageway. Why not? You can sleep here, I think. I don't see why not. Because I'll push this to the side. Get him. Let him sleep up here. They're so cute. They're so dangerous. But yeah, these aren't really hard. They're just, you gotta think about it, what you're doing. But as soon as you're done, it's done. Again, check for dungeons. No, because then we're stuck. Or, no, we're not stuck. No, we could have just done that. It's fine. Doesn't matter. Push it upwards. Go to the next. La-di-da. Take it. What do we got? That was not smart. You may be like, what? Why not? That was fine. That was brilliant. But no. No, that wasn't smart at all. That was silly. Let's do it again. Because we can't do it without a loss. In the corner. Is there a way though? Yeah, he kept getting by the ladder. What am I missing here? One needs to go up, but I can't push. Put a block right here. Oh! But of course. Check this out. Mind the Medusa. And now we can lock him in. Ha! Yes. Well done. Nice. Very nice, actually. It took a while. It was a good puzzle. Because it took me a while. Maybe I'm just a moron. Can't do more than that. I also need something in front of here. No, you don't. I don't? No, you don't. But can I get rid of that guy? Yeah, go down! Seriously! Go down! But still, I can't. Did I get bullets? Yeah, I got bullets. So. I need to keep the path clear now. This is strange. This is not possible. What? Okay. Because if a block is in front of it, no, it's fine. Whew. Almost like wrong. That's fine. Again, put this one over here. Then put this one over here. Gonna sing anymore. Lollipop. And over here. Oh, one bit too far, but I'm gonna take that one already. Gonna be sure to lock in skull, even though he shouldn't be able to do anything. Now we can take the candy, go for the bullets. Kill him, lock it, so he won't return, and now we are gonna take all the hearts. And he needs to exactly block the way. That was good. Is there a dungeon? Doubt it, but let's see. Nope, okay. Now we're gonna kill ourselves because we are gonna save the game again. Make another screenshot. So we've got a password ready and waiting. Yes. Ah, there we go. There we go. There we go, okay. Well, that was it. And this was Eggerland 2. We'll continue next time. See you and goodbye.